system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry throughout. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. That move was illegal. Return the position. Ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. DRS is now enabled. is 1.9 seconds. That brings you up a place. Plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. We're approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Tire condition is still looking good. Our gap to the car in front is 7.6 seconds. Okay, we can take you this lap. to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Is 1.7 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 7.8 seconds. Incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Caution, caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. The car in front is 10.4 seconds. They're on old softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 0.6. Is 11.8 seconds. safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Front is 15.3 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1:15.2. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Okay, gap ahead is 12.6 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1:15.2. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Front is 1.6 seconds. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. lab, safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Seconds. Green flag. This is your final lap of the race. 2 laps of fuel left.